That's how you become great. You fell, Hazaku Baruch, now get up. You fell again, good. Hazaku Baruch, now get up. You fell again, Hazaku Baruch, now get up. That's what makes the Sadiq a Sadiq. Sheva Yipol Sadiq Fekam. The last place, if I was writing this Pasuk, to put the word Sadiq is right there. I would say Sheva Yipol Vekam Sadiq. He's not a Sadiq when he fell. He's a Sadiq when he gets back up. Sheva Yipol Vekam. Then he got up. Oh, now he's a Sadiq. The Pasuk says the exact opposite. Sheva Yipol, but the guy's down now. Sadiq, he's still a Sadiq. Vekam, because he gets up. Person thinks, wow, Rabbi, I have a test, I have a challenge. Even if a person fails and falls, God forbid, it doesn't mean he can't get up. I don't care how many times a person might have fallen, to realize that that's what's going to make you great. The fact that you didn't stop, the fact that you fell, the fact that you tried, and again and again and again and again, that's what's going to make you great. I'm telling you, there's so many boys that have this misconception in their mind, and they think, Rabbi, if it's not easy, then that means it's not for me. And that is so not true. And it's so important as a Ben Torah, as a Jew, to realize that maybe you've fallen, maybe you fell once and twice, and it doesn't matter how many times, but a Jew will never stop trying to get up. You have to continue fighting the Yetzirah, no matter how many times a person might have fallen, to realize that our job with all that, with the Yetzirah, is to get up and to continue getting up. Sheva Yipol Sadiq Vekam.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.